buses, trucks to cross a desert river.
Okay. These students are not your typical middle schoolers. They're learning to think like engineers. It's all a part of Copper King Elementary's STEAM program, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. In these classes, students design solutions for real-world scenarios through project-based learning.
The students brainstorm and plan their project. They then use everyday materials like these to bring their projects to life.
After the project is complete,
Father Charles!
The students get to test their design. Teacher Rachel Kissner says the students' creativity never fails to amaze her.
Some important things to tell us. What kind of wildlife?
They're amazing, and their ideas are really novel, and sometimes they seem totally like that's not even possible, but then I have to hold myself back and I have to say, I can't tell you it's not possible because I don't know what's going to be possible in 40 years from now when you're designing for problems that I don't even know exist. And I think that's the cool thing about teaching middle grades is because everyone looks at them and they're like, well, you know, they're 13, 14. They can't do that, but they can.
No, because then you have the anchor in the middle.
Even students learn that their age cannot stop them from making a difference.
Even though we're young, we learn that there are real life problems and that we can have an impact on them. During our lessons, they bring up real life situations and how we can apply what we learn every day to the real world.
Students say the lessons go far beyond the classroom.
Now I'm really more open-eyed to the world and really thinking more about my digital footprint and my real-life footprint.
And the program's underlying goal?
33, 34.
We really want to encourage girls in engineering and minority students in engineering to open up that field for them that was otherwise, especially throughout past, kind of closed off to them. Because if you look at our kids, they don't look like traditional engineers. They look like future engineers.
Reporting for No 99, I'm Jennifer Alvarez.